Welcome everyone to Dynamics White on User Security Governance, aka USG. I am Saurabh Bharati, a Senior Solution Architect at FastTrack. We are starting the series of Dynamics Bytes on USG. Today we will kick off with an overview of how effective governance can enhance user security within organizations. This is crucial as we navigate the complexities of modern business environment. Our agenda today is straightforward. We will focus on introducing the concept of USG. This foundational understanding is essential as we explore the challenges and the solution that organization faces in managing user security effectively. As we look at the current challenges customers face, it is evident that complexity is a significant barrier. Organizations struggle with managing security roles and licensing as they scale. Additionally, the need for separate ISV agreements complicates subscription management. Robust governance is essential to mitigate risk associated with fraud and compliance failure, specifically with regulations like SOX becoming more stringent. Continuing on the crucial challenges that customer faces when integrating AI technologies, security is paramount, specifically as organizations adopt these advanced tools. It is essential to safeguard sensitive data and ensure that AI is deployed ethically, which can be achieved through robust governance framework. Additionally, maintaining strict control over financial processes and security protocol is vital to prevent any potential breaches. Transparency is key, is another key aspect. Providing a clear audit trail not only facilitates compliance but also builds trust with stakeholders. Lastly, reducing the risk of non-compliance protects the organization from both financial and reputational damage. These challenges highlight the need for comprehensive strategy to navigate the complexities of AI adoptions and security effectively. Keeping these challenges in mind, User Security Governance, USG, is about empowering organizations to create a security architecture that aligns with their business processes. This approach not only emphasizes robust governance and efficient user management, but also prepare organizations for compliance certifications like SOX. By focusing on these areas, we can help organizations navigating their security landscape more effectively. As part of USG, we have key focuses, goals, and benefits. Our focus is to provide more detailed segregation of duty and separation of privilege reports, promote process-based security roles, easily align new roles duties from existing objects through import process, provide temporary role capabilities, privileged user management. By focusing on these things, our goals are to eliminate needs of separate custom ISV agreements for subscription or license management, simplified user interface to streamline security configuration, setup, and maintenance in much faster time. Allows modular approach with security role setup, hence flexible security structure, which is easy to manage, easy to change in quick turnaround. Multi-level view of licensing cost, giving a 360-degree view to system admin on licensing spend. What are the benefits we are getting? Converting business processes into security, minimize financial risk, elevating Dynamics 365 security to help companies prepare for compliance certifications, including SOX. Optimizing Dynamics 365 ERP licensing cost. That's it for this video. We will come back in the next one. Thank you.